It's my favorite cleaner. I'm proud of you, my boy. You kicked the shit out of those grease balls. I just got one little job for you before we can all celebrate. There's a car around the block from Luigi's Club. The inside is covered in brains. We gotta help some guy make up his mind, and it proved a little messy. Take it to the crusher before the cops find it.
Today, it's all about the music. Next up, we got Boys to Girls, and this track's called Pray It Goes Okay. Oh,
Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoon, I need Barbara at a motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion she's back. Phil's marriage is saved, and his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle. I guarantee it. Fernando's New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Phil and I just had another kid, so of course we need a bigger SUV. Being a mom's hard with soccer, football, and lacrosse practice. So we bought the new Maifatsu Monstrosity. It's so big, we lost little Joey in the back and couldn't find him for an hour. When I'm rushing to the mall or talking on my cell phone.
Listen, Salvatore thinks that we're going behind his back, so he was offering you to the cartel in order to make a deal. I couldn't let him do that. I mean, the worst thing is, it's all my fault because I told him we were an item. Don't ask me why, I don't know. Look, you're a marked man on the mafia turf, and I've got to get out of here too. I've seen too much killing, too much blood. This is a friend of mine, okay? She's an old friend. It's Asuka. She's someone we could trust.
Come on, enough of the speeches. We better get out of here before we get more hysterical Italians wanting less friendly reunions.
Asuka and I are gonna have to talk. Why don't you go cruise around?
You'll need a place to lie low. There's a warehouse at the edge of Belleville that should suit your needs. Come back here to my condo when you're ready, and you and me can have a little chat. We have certain issues to clear up before we continue any form of relationship, business or otherwise. Let's lay our cards on the table. I am Yakuza, and I know you worked for Salvatore Leone's family. I can give you work with our organization, but first you must prove to me that your ties with the Mafia are truly broken. Salvatore Leone will be leaving Luigi's in about 3 hours' time. Make sure he doesn't reach his club alive. Meanwhile, Maria and I will catch up on old times.
Oh, Asuka, you've got a massager.
That's not a massager.
Delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door. All right. right, now joining us in the studio, we have a very special guest. His new book, Karate and Digestion, is one of the top 100 self-help books for the past 3 weeks. He is the founder of Now and Zen Dojo and Organic Food Market in Trenton. His name is Reed Tucker. Welcome to Chatterbox, Reed.
Why, thank you, Laszlo. It certainly is an honor to be here today.
So tell me, Reed, where did you think of the idea of combining martial arts and organic food? I mean it's kind of like putting ice cream on pizza. Both are great, but they should be put together.
Okay, Laszlo, actually, it is nothing like ice cream on pizza. Ice cream is milk-based, as we all know, and I am lactose intolerant. And pizza, as you may know as well, explore your mind and your digestive system, Laszlo. What you put in also comes out.
Especially corn. What's the story with that anyway?
Laszlo, we're deadly serious now. My mentor was a 430-year-old monk who showed me the way to enlightenment through character.
Okay. If you have a question for Reed, we'll be taking calls in a little bit. I think we all went through a ninja period. You know, I had the shiny stars and the nunchucks.
This is not a period, Laszlo. This is a way of life. Thanks to a strict vegan diet, I had the power of 9 men. After morning meditation and a 3-bean salad, I could chop a bus in half. Sometimes,
no offense, but you're kind of a scrawny, pasty dude. And it says on the inside cover of your book that you still live in your parents' basement.
Okay, it's not a basement. I prefer a center for...
Waste him!
I'll kill you, tough guy. You looking at that?
I'll
kill you, tough guy. Dead.
We have certain issues.
Program, you're a reader.
Hi,
two cars and a mortgage. My love life was going stale. Four of my wife's cars. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion G's back. Phil's marriage is saved. And his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle.
license to. I don't need to see any ID. You look trustworthy. I got all your own defenses. You want a license too? I don't need to see any ID. You look trustworthy. You want to fight? I got all your own defense needs.
Wasted!
Wanna play rough? I'll kill you too.
Vieni da papà, picciolo.
Ma vuoi proprio che ti spacco la testa? Hai già cibo per i vermi, amico. Minga!
Diablos, you are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize.
Pass the point of
own shadow and died of old age and fear at... Meditation and 6 hours of yoga. Next, I go open up my shop now and then and drink 2 pints of hand-pressed potato juice. And who wants a steak after that? Okay, next caller, you are on Chatterbox with Reed Tucker.
Yo, Reed, come on, we're dope. How can I learn to beat up 10 guys at once?
Okay, first things first, my man. You need to stop the negative thinking. The best attack I found is just run away. That way you can still hear it. You never know when you might descend from the rafters. Like a bat!
I don't want to hear about it.
Thank you. make sure radio in every town in America sounds exactly the same.
You like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
More tolerable, less annoying, a better variety of weird noises between songs. The station your parents warned you about.
Slip on the rubbers. Why is it that would be sensitive lovers? We keep a on the cover. Cover is our label, so snap out. Cover the card table, they crap out. Get your hand out.